Guys, I have a big surprise for y'all. Boys! This is Rome.
Hey, Rome.
Rome's a Caribbean native, so what better person to have showing you around the town?
I'm gonna be your fun director on this trip.
Rome knows how to get the party going. He is so hype. He is so lit.
So my job is to make sure that y'all have a lit cruise and you have a blast Caribbean style.
Chilli!
I hope you're excited.
See, Kim, I know you're trying to be slick and all. They're gorgeous. I know what you're doing.
Jamie, show everyone to their rooms.
Yay!
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna be your captain from now on to the rest of this trip.
We're headed to the Copacabana. It's this exclusive beach club in the beautiful island of Barbados where all the fun goes down. Complimentary hot, topless Caribbean men waving palm leaves included.
This is your fun director here speaking. It's Rome!
I hope you're ready to get wet and wild because the Queen Bee herself has something very special planned. Get those bathing suits back on and make your way to the top deck.
Good morning, ladies and Charlie.
This is your fun director here. It's Rome!
Go ahead and enjoy some free time on the boat this morning. Breakfast is being served downstairs in the grand dining room.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your fun director speaking. It's Rome!
Tonight we head into Oysters, the most premier live music venue in all of Barbados. There's a mechanical bull, fried fish, and good-looking men. I'll be putting on a little show for you guys later tonight with a very special guest of mine.
So get ready, let's do this!
Rome, I specially handpicked him to be the fun director because he is very popular in the Caribbean. He is the one that's gonna make sure everybody's turned up and stays lit.
Hey, Rome, what's up?
So let me ask you something.
Mm-hmm.
I want you to perform at an event later tonight.
Perform at an event?
Mm-hmm.
Where? How long? How many songs? Do I get a sound check? What's the vibe?
No sound check. Probably like 3 songs. And it's like a cool, chill spot in the city. Yeah, they would have a couple people. They'll have a stage.
What's a couple
DJ.
People?
Let's say around 100 people.
Come again? Honestly, I'm nervous as heck because y'all having a sound check or what? Because I like to prepare. But I don't want to let anybody down, so I'm going to let go a little bit and just be more open to new things.
Barbados would love you.
This is really short notice.
You're Maya. You got this.
Okay. Well, I got to get to work then, if you want me to be
good.
On stage.
So I'm going to leave you to get ready.
All right.
I'll see you in a bit. Thank you.
Okie dokie. It's not a promise.
Thank you.
So what's the real deal with you and B?
You know, I gotta go ahead and show her how to make a drink, because you know that's what I do. Bartending is something that I'm great at.
Are you gonna get a drink a name?
I think I'ma call it the baby girl.
What's your plan after the drink?
I don't know.
Hi, guys. I'm so excited y'all coming with us tonight.
Me too.
I'm happy you invited us out.
I'm so excited. I get to see your handsome faces. And the girls are going to be so excited.
So they don't know we're coming?
I don't think so. It's going to be a pleasant surprise.
Yay.
Okay, so the guys are coming out with us tonight.
Okay.
Our first date, me and Dreds. I cannot wait to hang out with this boy.
Bitches, stay back.
That's why you all dogged up.
Rome got the curls and the girls at. Use your ab muscles.
Take it home, Rome.
Use your abs.
Come on, Rome.
Oh, all right. That looks like it hurts. Come on, let's do it.
Yo.
Oh, whoa. What's that? You gotta lean back.
Rome is hilarious. He has
has lots of personality, and he was trying to work those abs, and y'all know I am a sucker for some abs.
That's my
Come on, man.
Get up. Keep it hot to your body, hot to your clothes.
The boy you done up when I get to the boat. Oh!
Somebody say Chilli!
Chilli!
The way that you tell me my freaking girl, you look familiar.
Go Chilli! Go Chilli! Go Chilli!
Chilli can be so conservative at times, but I know that if I can just get her to open up a little bit, I know she is going to turn up and be super lit.
A gift from baby black Jesus. I'm so happy to see this TLC Chilli that I grew up with. Show them how it's...
Yo! The Barbados, we have a special treat for you guys tonight. International recording artist and performer, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Fire!
Beautiful Barbados from a boat. So get ready to take a very special tour of the island, curated by the Queen Bee herself. So get ready to work, 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 work your way off this boat.
Come up a good night. Da, 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 so tight. La, 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 la,
I want the one with the strawberry.
I want the one with the strawberry too.
Let's not be greedy.
Hey, Drake.
Where my little umbrella at?
Director here, and today it's time to relax, let go, and be free on the boat. So go ahead and enjoy yourself.
Did you get back in the bed, Vina? Get up.
If you need anything, remember, I'm your man. This is a bad girl
flip. Yo, the other night? No, seriously, that was a ton of fun. Going out with the girls. I love Chilli's energy. But she did loosen up with the dancing.
You had a connection with Chilli from the jump.
It seemed like she had a good time.
She was dancing with you. She was talking to you.
Use your hand muscles. Take it home, wrong.
I mean, I think I had like a strong connection with Chilli in terms of her energy, but I just thought that she was looking more reserved.
Look, your brother got you.
Wait.
No. Listen,
calm down. Listen to what he about to say. Just listen.
Instead of me taking this update to her, you are gonna take this.
That's what you gotta do. So I just gonna knock on Chili's door and deliver breakfast.
As you're delivering breakfast, you say, by the way, let's do lunch. Just take this update to her, man.
Good luck, my brother. You good. Let's do this. So what did you think about the other night?
It was good. I had fun.
You kind of gave me the impression that you were very reserved.
Yeah.
And then there was like, where did this Chilli come from?
I mean, I love to dance. The energy was great. It's a time and place for everything.
So I would like you to go to lunch with me. A special lunch.
A special lunch?
A special lunch.
Not a special lunch.
Just the two of us.
Rome, Rome. Please tell me why, because I don't like
that. No, it's nothing like out of the ordinary. We're just going to sit and have lunch and talk.
What do you want to talk about?
We just gonna
We're talking right now.
We're gonna have lunch and we're gonna eat and we're gonna sit and talk. I will let you know exactly the time and we'll have lunch.
Okay.
Good? You're looking scared already.
I see a lot of cute guys, but
It has to be something magnetic for me to just be like, ooh, hey. You know, I'm not one of those girls who, if I see a guy that I like, I'm just gonna wait for him to come and talk to me. I am very aggressive.
See you, number.
See ya. So I just, hey, what's up? You ain't slick.
But am I sure?
How I feel about Romy Rum.
You are not slick. I know what's happening.
I can't wait to hear it. I love when you're working on your stuff.
What you got planned for every year?
So this guy who's from Trinidad, his name is Rome. He kind of like gets us ready and pumped to do things or whatever. And so when I was in my room, Rome came to the door and brought some fruit. And I'm like, okay. And then he was like, he wanted to have a special lunch. And I was just like, for what? And he said, you know, just talk. I was like, well, we can talk right now. And then he was like, no, you know, I just want a, you know, special lunch. And I'm just like, look here, bud. Once I became a mother, dating wasn't really that important to me. The last time I went on a date was about 8 months ago. I guess that's kind of a long time.
I mean, I think it'd be a good idea.
I do know that if I were to find someone and fall in love, Tron would be very happy for me and very supportive and loving of that person. Tron, be honest, think about that.
You don't think so?
I don't know, maybe.
What's up, man?
What's up, man?
I was talking to my brother, man.
He a free man, dog.
I could just hear it in his voice, how happy he was.
Yeah, I could hear it in your voice. Yeah.
You are super excited.
Yeah, I'm super happy, so the rest of this trip gonna be great.
This man.
Last night.
I love Chilli.
Bro, you silly as hell.
Chef, I love Chilli.
That devil juice was getting that boy.
What's your plan?
We gonna have lunch.
You basically got to go at her like you're a star in the States and I'm a star in Trinidad, so.
Yeah, because it's true. So it's not like.
You little cocky ass.
Right, sit your ass down, man.
Chilli is a classic woman. I just want to make sure that everything goes as planned with this date because I have like one shot with her, so I don't want to f*** this up.
I don't want no scrubs. Remember that.
Oh, man.
Him and me be for real, baby. It's a no-brainer. You got your mind on me.
Chilli.
Is that coconut water?
It's not the devil's juice.
Oh.
As you appreciate it.
Every now and then I may, you know, wonder how long will it be before I really get into a, you know, a serious relationship. But it's all about the quality of the man. And I have yet to meet one that meets my standards. Thank you. Nice. So what's this? You know, you come into my room, you bring some fruit. Oh, you want to go on a special lunch?
Yeah, so we're just ready to get to know you, just to talk.
I just want to make sure that Chilli is comfortable. It's just a date. It's not like I'm going to ask her to marry me yet.
When I met you first, I felt like I liked your energy.
Mm-hmm.
And I just wanted to like get to know you, just to talk.
Yes.
If I was to have a connection with anyone on this trip, it would have been with you from the jump.
I just have so much going on with my career and just everything. I'm just like crazy busy.
Yeah, but you always had this career. So how long do I have to wait? That's what I want to know.
Anyways, now let's stop talking about this.
You have to.
We're gonna keep hanging out. We're gonna be friends.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm good.
But like, are we going to Trinidad?
Yeah.
It's like so many beautiful women there. You must have somebody. She may not be your girlfriend because you guys, come on, you know how y'all do. It's always some chick. Yes, it is. Don't lie.
No. I didn't come here with those intentions because I'm not the average guy in Trinidad.
Do you even live in the States?
No, I actually live in Trinidad.
Okay, so let's just say, hypothetically, if we were to date, how on earth would that work?
Chilli.
I think Romy is really nice and a gentleman. You don't live in the States. You live in Trinidad. I mean, to visit him, you know, I got to go through customs every time.
I'm looking for a partner, someone who I could build an empire with.
You know, if you are telling the truth about, you know.
Oh, thank you.
Oh,
very
she brought
much.
You some flowers. Isn't that sweet? Oh, oh, Lord. Thank you. You look really pretty. I'm starting to get this level of comfort with him. It's not romance, but I really do like him as a friend. He's a nice, thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please make your way to the patio dining on the third level of the ship. The queen bee says, dress to impress. Good morning to all of our gorgeous guests.
His room!
Vina, get up.
We have started our 251 nautical mile journey from Barbados to Tobago. So kick back, relax, and enjoy all that this beautiful yacht has to offer. I have a very special announcement to make. The entire crew would like to wish a very happy birthday to our girl, Chilli. So y'all give her all the TLC on her big day. And Kim, hand over the crown because Chilli is queen for today.
Oh, so I have something real funny to tell you. Romy Rome wanted to go on a special lunch.
So special lunch? What does that mean?
Something.
Give me details.
Yeah, it doesn't really matter. Like, seriously, we ended on a really good note. I told him that I wasn't interested in dating.
How long do I have to wait? That's what I want to know.
We're going to keep hanging out. We're going to be friends. I gave the nice pushback. He's a sweet guy, you know what I mean? But I'm so not here for a date. I'm just not.
Understood. I don't know Rome enough to know if he's even Chilli's type. But, you know, it's not going to fly unless he's a black Jesus or something like that. He was riding that bull, though. You must be getting some practice in.
So on that note, I'm gonna go to my room so I can get myself together. Try to be prepared for what they got. All right, babe.
Happy birthday.
Uh-huh.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your fun director here speaking. His room would like to wish our girl Chilli a very happy, happy birthday. So let's get ready to party! Good evening, ladies. As we get closer to our destination of Tobago, we have rough waters ahead throughout the night. But don't worry, this isn't the Titanic. You're in safe hands.
Are you crazy too?
My poor room was not the party. Turn up. Let's get it started. Rome that I know.
This is Rome! And I'm about to throw up!
Best friend. Go, best friend.
Oh, my gosh.
I know.
We went from a birthday party to Maya and Via passed out. Romy Rome can't even stand up. I have to say, I had a good time celebrating my birthday. But now people are getting sick, and they need me. So, of course, I just kind of jumped right back into Mama Chilli mode.
Fun director here speaking. I hope everyone has survived Pukefest 2019, but the storm has set us back a bit, so we are now 160 nautical miles away from Tobago. So enjoy another relaxing day on these now calm seas. Here speaking, his room. We're still making our way to Tobago. I know this is a long time to be trapped on a fancy yacht, and you may be suffering from cabin fever. But once we get to our destination, your queen bee has an awesome surprise awaiting you that would cleanse all of this away. Attention, attention. It's room. Stop whatever you are doing.
Hey, we learned in like 5 minutes.
It's time to put your skills to the test. The hottest show is in town, and it's starring all of you.
This talent show is going down. My girl Chilli is the judge.
Boom.
Boom.
I'm gonna be hosting.
Okay, Rosado, honey. It's Maria for the show.
It's Maria.
I have two characters, Hispanic Maria. And then we have Sharon the Bud Girl, Jamaican. And she is performing with him.
Oh, you think you know what we're doing, but you don't.
Rome is on the music, but hunty, I'm going to win this talent show.
DJ Rome, drop him.
And Maya come out like, bang. And my heart just melts.
You're ready, you musty and crusty hoe.
Yes, I am. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yes, yes.
Talent show. These bitches done went back there and sold up 4 costumes. Where did they go to have rehearsal? Where? I want to know.
That was amazing.
There's no intermission. The show is going on.
Judge Chilli, I think you should be a little lenient.
Hey, excuse me, sir. You're not the judge.
So the DJ has no comment.
No. You just sit over there, look cute, and play music.
Yo, Mr. DJ, I need you for drop the beat. Come now, please.
Me and V, we ready to rock this boat.
What am I saying now?
Going on.
Come on.
I don't know what's going on right now. Usually she on point, but not tonight, V. At least we wrote our own lyrics and freestyled and did it a cappella. You just came out here and recited a out for years.
It is so funny because B is so
bad. All right, so of course we cannot have a talent show without me being involved some kind of way.
What you going to do, creep?
Not going to do creep.
Being a creep.
Hit it.
Love to do. Now I'm in my element and having fun with my girls. We are being so crazy. We are stuck on this boat until tomorrow we land in Tobago and we're going to the nylon pool. And I just feel it. I know that is where we're going to have our biggest breakthrough yet.
Here, it's Rome. We are finally here
in Tobago. The Queen Bee herself is requesting your presence for a very special trip to renew and refresh your senses in Tobago's very own fountain of youth. It's called the Nylon Pool. And legend has it that just one dip can have you looking 10 years young. Attention, attention, stop! Whatever you are doing, time to renew and refresh your senses in Tobago's very own fountain of youth. It's called the Nylon Pool. Good morning, ladies and Charlie.
This is your fun director here.
We are getting close to my hometown in Trinidad, the mecca of carnival around the world. Tomorrow night is the first day of carnival. So get ready because tomorrow we turn up.
Let's do this.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are finally here in Trinidad.
What they doing, Trinidad?
We have 12 hours until carnival kicks into full gear. So in the meantime, get ready for a tour of the town with the best tour guide there is.
We made it!
But first, please enjoy the special welcome party that I've set up for you.
Let's do this!
Wow.
So this is Trinidad.
Wow.
So this guy here is called a Moko Jumbi. And it's believed that he walked from Africa through the Atlantic Ocean to Trinidad.
Okay.
He's like the protector of the village because he can tower over the entire village and see danger before it comes.
My country is one of the greatest places on earth to live because it's a melting pot. We have different races, we have different cultures.
What he's about to do wrong?
I want to see.
And then we have the carnival, the biggest event for the year. People are in costumes, in the parade, and just partying and dancing. Whether you're a lawyer, whether you're a nurse, whether you're working at the bank, you are on the street for carnival, just letting loose and just ready to party. It's carnival!
Hey, 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 hey! You better tell it!
Captain!
So before we do anything, we must participate in one of Trinidad's oldest traditions. Limbo!
Come on, limbo, limbo! Don't stop!
So guys, let's give it up for Steel Man or Fancy Sailors on Moko Jumbi! Great. In Trinidad, this is the land of Calypso, of Steel Pan, and the mecca of carnival. All over the world, people come here for carnival. So we're gonna have a blast, we're gonna turn it up. All kumbaya is to be left on the boat. Time to turn up. But before we turn up, let's eat. Got a special surprise for you guys. Trinidad is also known for some of the best street food in the world. So we're gonna have some Trini street food, so follow me, let's go.
I'm what you call a real Trini.
Yes.
So what I'm going to do is show them the total Trinidad experience so that these ladies have the time of their life.
So now we're going to get some Trinidad street food.
Yes.
So y'all ready to eat?
Yes. Wow.
We're going to have double.
Double.
Double?
What is
double.
That?
What is that?
Double.
So this is actually an Indian recipe that was brought here. So they actually would like fry flour. And then they would put chickpeas with curry, and then sometimes they have some vegetables in it. But it's probably the number one street food that we have in Trinidad and Tobago.
So it's like pizza in New York?
Yeah, it's like the pizza of the Caribbean.
It smells amazing.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
This is good.
It is. That's why I say it tastes like roti, but I don't know, it might be better.
This is exactly why I specially handpicked Rome. He knows all the spots, knows where to go, knows where to take us to eat. It's like being well connected everywhere you go. Call me AT&T.
Oh, I understand my grace. That's delicious.
All right, so let's walk while we eat.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Carnival is gonna be like a big parade throughout all of the streets.
Okay, my butt's out.
So tomorrow's the crazy day.
Yeah, so what it starts with is Jouvert, and it's like paint and mud and blue devils and starts at 3 a.m. A.M.
Ain't it dark at that time?
It's gonna be dark. Are we gonna be up early?
3 a.m. Hell no.
So after Jouvert, people get cleaned up and get ready for the mass, which is Carnival.
What is that sweet smell?
All right, anyone wants a snow cone?
Snow cone, yeah.
And then we have some sweets.
Wait, this is just honey?
Okay.
Only honey and nuts? What is this?
This is, it's called Benny Sticks. Uh-huh. It's like sesame seeds and molasses together.
That's it.
And that's it.
That's just molasses.
Right, so there's what we do. Walking up the road, you walk and wind. Yeah, I learned your walk and...
Seeing Rome in his element is amazing. You can see that he's like the president here in Trinidad.
Anyone wants fresh coconut? So this is the jelly on the inside. This is the spoon. All right, so you would scoop it out like this.
And then
you
would
eat it. It's fresh coconut.
You know, like
Rome. Oh, Rome.
He's a nice guy.
Rome, I know. Look. Girl, I really like him, like as a friend.
If I was to have a connection with anyone on this trip, it would have been with you from the jump.
Now let's stop talking about this. We're gonna keep hanging out. We're gonna be friends. He's so cool.
And he's cute.
But I would totally never date him. He would drive me crazy. Because it's like, I say I don't drink. Come on, Chilli.
One drink.
Gets out of your comfort zone. I'm like, I don't drink. Why would I have one drink with you?
Right.
I'm like, B&B. What?
What?
I mean, I don't understand.
I don't understand.
I don't know why.
Good morning. It's so true.
But, I mean, you know, he's handsome.
Yeah, he's
And he has a lot going on for himself, you know, so, you know.
Tomorrow is the first day of Carnival. So in the meantime, cool down with a cocktail.
Wow. The answer is yes. Yes, I would marry you, Chilli.
You're so crazy.
But seriously, what is this?
Tiffany asked Charlie to help her decorate, and then he asked me, because I love to decorate, but I need some help.
To decorate for what?
Well, Tiffany is going to propose to Kim.
What? Tiffany is going to propose to Kim?
Yeah.
But I thought Tiffany had a fiancé.
Oh, no, it's not like that. Nothing like that at all. This is going to be a very special occasion. She wants to ask her to be her maid of honor, which is a big deal. So we have to make sure it's perfect for her. Tiffany wants to do it like a proposal, which I thought was such an amazing idea. I love thinking outside of the box.
This one.
Why are you rearranging my candles?
Proposal.
Okay, you're right. Oh, you're doing good, actually.
Actually, this has to be in line with this.
Okay.
Oh, that looks...
I think that looks good.
So you like things like this? Like, romantic?
Mm-hmm. I love it.
That would have been one of the complaints I had in past relationships.
Oh, because you're not romantic?
Yeah. But now, boom, I am Mr. Loverman.
Rome is so much fun and has so much personality. I mean, I like him as a friend. As a friend, he's fun to hang out with.
Well, I'm learning. Trinidad's Carnival is going to be epic. The greatest show on earth. Because I like travel and party everywhere, but this is real unique. So you got to see your costume for Carnival?
No, I haven't seen it yet. I'm a little nervous to see it just because those outfits are just skimpy. I mean, they look good. They look beautiful, actually, but I can't have my little booty out.
So all these years of Chilli on stage performing, you didn't have, like, risque outfits? Like
you've never seen TLC in concert, clearly. No, we don't dress like that. We're very covered from the waist down. Show a little something up top, but that's about it. I mean, that's just our style. I mean, we're like prissy tomboys, you know what I mean? Like, we're not very...
girly girls.
Mm-mm, not at all. I have always wanted to go to Carnival. Always. but the outfits are really teeny tiny. And I'm a bit on the modest side.
Don't worry, because costumes is like an expression of yourself. So if you don't feel comfortable in something skimpy, yeah, we will make sure we get something where you're covered. Yeah.
That would make me very happy.
We'll make you look good. Yeah. We'll make you look better because you're already looking good.
We made it to Trinidad.
Hey, 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 hey.
Our final port of call, the birthplace of limbo and calypso.
And it's my hometown.
Yay!
So I am your captain.
Yay!
My flow, I mean, I'm in the vibes and I got my dough. What's another buckle of
them? Wake up, wake up, wake up! Good morning! Get ready to get dirty, cause it's Jouvert month,
the start of Carnival in the Caribbean.
Now, Carnival is a two-day celebration. Today, we kick off day one with Juve, a pre-dawn street festival where everyone gets covered from head to toe in paint, mud, or honestly, anything. Then, later today, we'll be playing mass, which means we'll be dressing in costumes and dancing to the best live music in all of Trinidad. 24 hours, two parties, and very little sleep. So these girls need to get up off their beds, otherwise you are going to miss one of the most epic carnivals ever. Nobody escapes the paint.
Time to party.
It's Julie. Where everybody?
I'm the only one up.
So where the girls?
Probably asleep. I was about to go wake them up.
Well, come, let's go wake them up.
I am so juiced for Juve, but it starts dumb early, so we got to get these girls up and out of here.
Let's go. Let's
do it. I like to be prepared for everything. I brought costumes, wigs. I brought a remote control cockroach, because you never know. So I'm in a black shadow costume because nothing gets you up faster than when you're scared.
Morning. It's Juve morning. Blow your whistle, blow your whistle. Rock your bottle, rock your bottle. Maya. Maya's ready.
Why, Rome? This is some bull.
Oh, if you don't get your ass up this room.
It's like, Rome, shut the up. Gosh, give me a minute. You've had us decorate homemade disposable t-shirts to wear.
You all are getting to design your own costumes for Juve.
Y'all, look at my shirt.
That's cute.
I'm done, guys. I'm going to bed, because we got to wake up in 3 hours.
Three? Rome is obviously used to this. Not us. We party starting at 10 p.m. through 3 a.m. We don't get up at 3 a.m. and party till the sun comes up.
Chilli. Chilli, my love.
Let's go get Tiffany.
You had 20 minutes.
Come on. The minute Rome opened the door, we started getting pelted with oranges. I've been waiting this whole trip to prank these girls, but she got us. I can't believe that bitch threw oranges at me.
Kim, it's Juve.
I'm about to get your ass beat.
Yeah, get ready, get ready. We're making competition. It's Juve morning. Blow your whistle. Come on, get your ass up. We go in and we're gonna have fun.
I'm the type of person, I go on and off, like a switch. Like, I could be, but then I could be like, and I'm not gonna say I'm bipolar, but I just have moods where I just get out of it. And if I don't be bothered, I just wanna be bothered.
Come on, so organize yourself. Look at yeah.
Yo. People think that I'm so wild, I'm so fun, I'm the turn-up queen, but little do y'all know, I'm not like that 24/7. Sometimes I have my moments where I want to just be to myself. So just give me that time.
Come on, get your ass up. Time to pump, it's Juve morning.
No! The most most annoying wake up ever.
That was the worst wake up.
I was just trying to wake y'all up peacefully with my shadow costume.
You scared me. Demonic.
Where'd you get that?
Something I had laying around.
Has anybody seen V? She's still in her room?
I don't know.
You didn't wake her up?
Yes, he woke her up.
V is not up.
What did she say?
She's like tired. She know about all this paint and this mud and she just, I try everything.
There we go.
Let's get lit.
Let's get lit.
I'm excited about the fun that we're gonna have. So.
Yes.
I am so excited because this is what it's all been building toward.
Get there, people are covered in paint, people are already half drunk at 3 a.m. There's mud everywhere.
Let's do this! Let's do this!
So I'm getting afraid that there may be a culture shock for some of them because they may not be used to this. And I think they just need to kind of let go and be free and relax. Kim is like dumping paint on the other girls. She has guys coming and dump paint on her, and she's cool. She just let everything go. She didn't care about her hair. She didn't care about her makeup. She was just having fun, and that's Juve. We from the same part. Go tell me about
you. Oh, yeah.
Shower crap over her. I mean, it was like having a big all-out World Cup water fight.
Oh, you like you, man?
Y'all have a few hours to sleep now, then we hit our big costume party.
Get your costumes ready, and then we hit the road. Then we're gonna get... I told y'all, it's no sleep. Yo. We made it. So Juve is over. Time to get ready for mass.
We washing off after a great win. Now it's time to just throw these daggone clothes in the garbage. Juve is a success.
Okay.
Now get to bed. You only get a few hours of sleep.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your fun director here speaking.
Rom, he's the fun director. I mean, you meet him and all you hear is,
his room, his room, his room.
His room. This room.
It's Rome.
This is Rome.
Rome.
It's Rome.
You sound like Scooby-Doo. It's Rome.
Rome, I love you and thank you for this, but I need my sleep.
I let everyone sleep in, but now it's time to wipe the sand from your eyes. We are going to get ready to party with Rogue, one of the biggest bands in Carnival, as they cross the stage at the Socadrome.
Mr. Trinidad. Fun director does not want us to sleep.
Today is the masquerade, or as we say in the Caribbean, the mass, the next part of Carnival. And tonight, one of the hottest bands in Trinidad, Rogue, is playing. And I'm just super excited. This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, and I have to make sure that these girls have a blast.
I go take it to Trinidad and Tobago. We are the greatest land of Calypso.
Trini man, I'm ready, man.
Let me do this, man.
Hey!
Now get the f*** out of my kitchen.
For sure.
Come on, ladies. We are way behind schedule for the Rogue performance, so let's get it together before we miss everything.
Everybody looks so good. Y'all like y'all costumes?
Spartan?
Yes.
It looks good.
No, it's not. I'm comfortable. Yeah.
Yo, we grinding me right now. We already missed the whole day. We missed the entire parade.
Yeah.
And we're gonna miss the after party too.
You think we're gonna make it in time?
Nope. I mean, I hope she's okay.
At this point, V's taken forever to get into that thing.
Yo, V! We ready to go? It's 7 o'clock and we ain't even left yet.
You're not gonna keep talking about my friend being late. So either go or be quiet.
My vote is to leave V.
Michael Jackson? Come on.
Right! 2 hours later, let's go.
It never ends.
Let's go.
Let's go.
I'm nervous because I don't know if we're gonna get there in time. I wanna make sure they have an epic time where you could miss everything.
Yo, everything done. I know, and I hear no music. I know, but we done here, so whatever, we just come. Yeah, we're here.
It's over?
My manager just called and he said, why are you coming here? There's no music here. He's like, there's nothing going on.
Are we there yet?
I was just a little bit comfortable with you thing. Well, not for me, but for you.
Oh, yeah.
But today was a bit longer.
Yeah. So Rome is telling me that we are way off schedule, but you got to understand, putting on these costumes is work. You know, I'm just like, you have to really kind of chill out a little bit.
Yeah, I got something to say.
What?
First of all, as you can see, this outfit is really detailed. It's strap on from head to toe, okay?
I'm so upset that people were talking about me and saying that I was late. Damn, how long it took my little tiny ass to get up in this outfit. I'm here, I look good, the energy's amazing.
So don't rush me. Don't say hurry up. I don't know who the said it, but I smell it over here. Looking to the back of the bus. Wrong. You said to me, let's go. You took forever and a day. Shut it up. I ain't done with you yet. This booty costs a lot. So one thing about it, I gotta make sure I'm tucked. No, thank you, Kim. Thank you, Kim. And right here, you know, it takes a lot to fit in this little cookie. And I ain't talking about a Tucci. Sorry, Dre, it's my friend of you.
Pretty V was not having it. Oh my God. When I tell you, she was letting Rome know, okay, I'm here, and I'm gonna give you all of it.
God, I think it's over.
Yeah, it looks like it's done.
Yeah, it's over.
Everyone is ready to party in Trinidad, and I sure hope that we don't miss out on this show. We're getting a little worried.
It looks like it's over.
Just as I said, we missed the band. It's over. It's 8 p.m. on Carnival Monday. What do you expect? I told them this.
Let's just make the best of it.
Yeah.
And let's just have fun. Because it doesn't make sense, us getting off the bus, everyone sour, and nah.
Oh boy, Rome is pissed. We missed everything. It's officially over.
Oh my God, wait a minute. The music just came back on. And it's happening.
Rome is clearly connected in Trinidad.
Y'all are lucky. By some miracle, I got some of the guys at Rogue to bring the band back. We got the music trucks, we got the people back, and I am just in my groove. It's time to turn up! So we're with Rogue. Everyone forgot that we were late. I am just in my groove because it worked out at the end. Thank you, Jesus.
Good morning, it's Rome, and it's time for Carnival.
The history of carnival in Trinidad stems hundreds of years back to when the Africans first came. It was a celebration of freedom.
It's the biggest street party in the Caribbean, and it lasts all day long. This is where everyone wears their most majestic costumes, the streets are packed in every direction, and where the real party happens. It's been dubbed the greatest show on earth.
This is what you set sail to do, so let's get ready to party!
Everyone in costumes.
Let's do this.
Yo.
Yo, yo, yo.
What's up? Nice. Rama Finlandia. I love it.
Aladdin.
Yeah, that's right.
So where your rug? Where your flying carpet?
It's at Sotheby's. I have to go pick it up later. Oh. B&D, is that a typical theme for a carnival?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Probably the most common male costume.
Oh, nice. 50 where, Shades of Shut the F*** Up.
I cannot wait to see how amazing Kim and all the other girls look. Because right now, I look like a Boo from Aladdin.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Rome!
And Char!
And we're on the red carpet 2019 Carnival.
Victoria's Secret Runway Show.
Wait, we're going to the fashion show?
Yeah, don't talk to her.
Oh,
don't talk
yes.
to her.
Bring on the fashion.
Security!
Bring on
Security.
The fashion. Where my girls? Where my girls?
Where are the ladies at?
Ladies!
Brush, so what, I got an attitude.
What was the inspiration behind your dress today?
The peacock.
Up next, all
right, Chilli.
Give it to me. Chilli. Right. Yes. Right. Not paprika, but Chilli. Yes.
I was worried.
Somebody said,
inspiration was just being a bad bitch.
Bad bitch? All right.
All right, all right, me, Simone. Here comes Pretty V. Next, wow! The white and gold goddess, it's Maya!
Everyone's asking, is she or isn't she?
She looks like a goddess.
What are you looking most forward to seeing?
Everybody, all of the costumes, hey. And hearing the wonderful music, Calypso, Soca, all that.
Thank you, Maya. Well, you look like a vision.
Thanks, Thanks. Charlie. You look like a prince.
Now, awaiting our queen.
Kim has been getting ready all morning. She's about to come down, and I know she's about to kill him.
Here she is. She's shaking now. My queen.
Come on, come on, come on. Welcome to Carnival. Let's do this. Come, Kimmy. You ready, Jamie? You're ready. Come on, let's go.
It's go time, baby.
Now we're inside of the truck that's going to take us onto the road. We're going to put you guys on top of this truck once we clear the power lines. When you get to the top of the truck, turn up straight to the soca room. You're ready to do it?
I'm loving this music. I mean, everybody's dancing. I'm loving being at Carnival. We are having the time of our lives right now.
Oh.
Chilli's wall is tumbling down. She's on the street, she's dancing, she's on top of the truck, she's like bumping and grinding. And I'm like, yes! Soca music has done it again.
You know you're having a great time when you're dancing so hard that your pants rip. Right, Rome?
Down, Lord, down goes Frasier. Not a split in the pants, Rome. Well, Pickaboo, I see you.
Rome, you pulled through.
Awesome job. Kudos to you, baby. I mean, he really made sure that this trip was fun, and we're all just having a blast. Carnival was everything I imagined, everything I dreamed of, maybe even better.
Trinidad!
It was everything.
Do he look like my man?
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your foot director speaking.
It saddens me to announce that this trip is coming to a close. And I know that you all will miss hearing my sexy voice. But try not to get too upset, because we have one more day ahead of us. So let's make it count! Let's do this!
So I'm super excited for this yacht party because I invited like all of my soca friends. We have some of the biggest artists from all over the Caribbean. All the who's who in Trinidad and Tobago, they're gonna be here. So this is gonna be one epic party.
How y'all feeling tonight? It's Rome and I am your fun director. So we're gonna have a party Trini style. We're gonna show all of my friends a good time here tonight. So DJ Tech, pump it up, let's do this! Before you let go, right now, we want you all about everybody in your section. Hug up your friend, hug up your neighbor, hug up the person next to you, whether you know it or not.
Just because the trip is ending doesn't mean that we're not gonna be in each other.
Hey everybody, and welcome to VH1's Girls Cruising.
I just wanted to announce.
Just be a man.
Do it to me. That moment right there, I don't think any of us were ready for.
No.
Maya, what did we not see in that
moment? Halfway through the trip, we realized, okay, this is not gonna work.
Chilli knew from the beginning.
Somebody say Chilli!
But that doesn't mean I don't know how to turn up. Because it's time to shake things up when the boat crew is hitting the couch after this break and nothing is off limits. Welcome back to Girls Cruise Reunion. We are back talking with Chilli on video chat and joining the ladies on the couch. We've got the guys who worked tirelessly to make Kim's vision for a once-in-a-lifetime trip come true. Rome, Rakim, a.k.a. Drift, Tobias, and Jamie, give them a round of applause. Now, for the guys, this trip was not a vacation. It was a job. But they managed to squeeze in just a little bit of fun, too. Let's take a look at that.
Boys!
Okay! This is Rome.
Hey, hello, Rome.
We are here.
This man.
Last night, Jeff.
I love chili.
Bro, are you silly as hell?
I'm gonna be your fun director on this trip.
I don't want no scrubs, remember that.
So, Rome, what was some of your favorite moments?
For me, like, them coming to Trinidad for Carnival was like the peak for me because I was just so excited for y'all to come home and see like, what we have to offer and just see you all enjoy yourselves at Carnival. Just free up and dance. And Jouvert, I saw Kim in her element.
Yes, I was.
With all over her. She looked like she had a blast.
Right. Ladies, what was it like to make Rome proud in Trinidad? Like, at your first Carnival?
Rome is so sweet. And he kept talking the whole time about Trinidad. He'd be like, yo, we still in Barbados. We haven't even got there.
When you get to Trinidad.
It's Rome. So I'm like, no. But he was, again, like he said, he's the fun director.
Yeah.
And he's just, Rome's so sweet. So I was excited.
Like, his energy was always on
scene.
Even though you'd be irritated and tired, he gonna scream. And
exactly.
Like, you're getting on my damn nerves, but I can't be mad at you.
I was tripping on V.
It's
positive vibe. Because V was like, V, what took so long to get ready to go to
Carnival? Yo, you gotta bust me out.
I had lady malfunction.
I was trying to put stuff like in, like it was a
Vina
lot.
Vina is not walking out until she feels comfortable. She's like, y'all don't treat Kim like this, so I'm not. I'd be like, Vina, you're not Kim. And I'm like, I'm not going down with you.
Right, right.
So as It was good.
In the end, it was good.
So, Rome, we have to ask, because all the viewers were kind of excited about you and Chilli sitting down for a date. What attracted you to Chilli?
I'm big on energy.
Okay.
So it was an energy thing for me. It was like when I came on the boat, out of everyone, I felt like there was a connection.
Who do you think would be a good man for Chilli?
A man with a lot of patience. Because Chilli, I love you. But Chilli has a lot of like rules that goes with dealing with Chilli, which is cool because that's who she is.
I feel like that comes from such a loving place, though. Like, you really grew so much respect for her,
Yeah, we did. Like, throughout that entire trip, we grew very close to each other. And, like, halfway through the trip, we realized, okay, this is not going to work relationship-wise.
Chilli knew from the beginning.
It took me a while. Okay. I had hope. Stop dashing my dreams. I had hope. I was there. I thought it was a case where Chilli had up this wall, and I don't know where it was from. If it was from her past or because of the industry she's in, that she had this wall up. So I thought, okay, give it some time, and I could like wear this wall down.
Right.
But this was the Great Wall of China. I was trying to.
Okay, Chilli, I'm watching you over here. Hold up. So Chilli, I'm seeing you say no wall. Tell us, what are you thinking when Rome says this? And what would it take for a man to sweep you off your feet?
Well, first of all, the man that is not for me would say what he said. Oh! Okay. No shade on the room. I love you.
I get you.
And clearly, no one is perfect. We all have our things. But the person that is right for you, you know, all the beautiful qualities that you do have, they adore those things about you. You know what I'm saying? And so, you know, I am a person who is very stern in what I believe in. I mean, guys, I'm 48 years old. It's not like I've been in this business for 27 years, you know? So I've seen a lot of stuff and a lot of stuff I didn't want to see, but I saw anyway. So, you know, specifically saying the guy for me, he's just gonna walk a different walk, you know, and he's not gonna do a lot of things that I don't do.
I'm gonna hashtag that for you, Chilli. Basically, she said, you can never say the wrong thing to the right man.
100%.
Thank you so much to the gentleman for the experience. And of course, thank you everybody at home for watching VH1.